Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. Today we're taking a look at the Nanook 910 DJI Mini 2 hard case. I picked this up on Amazon for, I believe, like $56. Normally it's $65, I think, but I got a deal on this one because it was slate color, which is actually more like an army green, but it was fine for me to save 10 bucks. Anyway, we're going to take a look at this. I've got my Mini 2 in here, and I'm very happy with this case. Just want to go over briefly the construction of it and the storage compartments and stuff. So just quickly, let's take this foam out here. You have space under here if you want to put documents, anything flat. You might even be able to store like a small landing, fold-up landing pad, and if you have one, you possibly do that. But everything you need to carry with you in the field, you have space here to include. So you've got your controller, which fits very snug, your drone itself, very snug, easy to get in and out. This space is actually for your charging station here, but I don't bring this in the field with me, so I leave this at home, and I use this to put like extra props, the screwdriver, all the extra stuff, and also my Loom Cube strobe for night flying. You've got four battery compartments, which is great. You've got these compartments here. Here you could put your charging brick here, but again, I leave this at home, so I use that for extra sticks. You've got a compartment here to put cables and whatnot, stuff like that. Now, I have ND filters that I use for my Mini 2. There's really no place to put those cut out, but what I do is I just put them like that. And you can see there's a little indentation here. I put them like that, and the unit closes just fine with it, you know, without any problems. You can see here, I'll just close it real quickly. These things have like a built-in lock, so you can see here there's this little gray tab here, show you a little closer look, that allows you to, you know, lock this up, and you can click on it, and you push that gray tab down to release it and open the case. But all in all, I'm very happy with this case. It's very well made. I feel like my investment is protected. And what I like about this case is every hinge, every clip, every connection seems to be very solidly made. You can see here, if you look a little bit closer, these seem to be very solidly made. I don't have any reservations about this coming apart in the field or not being a protective for the drone, my $600 or $700 and some odd dollar investment in this drone. So Nanook has a great reputation. You can go to their website and check out their products and how they're built and stuff. Again, I picked this up on Amazon. I'll put a link in the description if you're interested in picking one of these up. Again, check out the prices because some of them are different depending on the color, and it comes in a bunch of different colors. So this is the DJI Mini 2 case from Nanook, the 910 case. Very happy with it. Hope this review was helpful. Hit that like button if you like what you saw. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more drone accessories. Thanks, guys.